car, I was acting, everything to change. I was missing out on plenty shit, just watching time fly past. I was broke down on my dick, I had to get me a plan. Having shootouts, bro, damn.
Sunday, and it's 10:54, and I'm just going to be doing a morning routine. I never did one, so I'm just going to do one today. And most people start out with them getting out of bed and stuff, but I'm just not waking up. I ain't do nothing yet, so I'm just about to show y'all what I do in the morning time. So, excuse me. So, it candle. I think it rained outside. So, I'm pretty sure it's kind of cold. So, today, and I'm gonna wear my pink jacket. With that jacket. Go with some more. This is all my clothes. It's kind of messy up in here. But, I'm gonna wear. What type of pants? And I'm gonna wear. I like to wear skinny leg pants, so I'm gonna put on these right here. These pants is right here. Like skinny leg pants. Wait, what type of shirt? I'm not sure my way. Okay, so I know I'm probably gonna wear this hat today, or either this hat, or either my black one like this that I gotta find. Weighs actually my mama's, but hey, I steal everything she had. Let me see what type of shirt I'm gonna handle for myself. Okay, it's tights. Okay, so I don't know what shirt I'm gonna wear. I'm just gonna wear this shirt right here. It's like Lucky Girl with a little cat up on it. My shoes, what type of shoes are they? I probably just wear my shoes right here. They say Naya. But if you want some more, I'm just gonna put on these shoes right here. Now I'm just gonna throw them on. I'm gonna go push my teeth. Wash my face. So in the morning time, I gotta use daily oil control with Proactive and my deep one. Is this the right one or is this the other one? I think it's not the one even do. Let me see what color do. Okay, yeah. And this deep cleansing face wash. This for the morning time, but for the night time I use the deep cleansing wash and the Dabalini gel acne treatment right there. Oh.
Wait, I just want to say something. So, yesterday when I rewatched my video that I put up yesterday, I realized that I had one earring out and one on in. And today I still have it again, so I'm just going to put in another earring.
Ooh, you put it on my sock.
You brush up teeth with your mouth closed.
Nah, you want to do it so I can
out.
Uh-uh,
I need to take it home.
It ain't sweet, it's hot.
It is hot.
It's got to end like it.
Can you hear me up, please, though?
Yeah, sure. Because she got a bunch of pieces.
Oh, I can go ahead.
My bad.
Don't put it too close to my toothbrush.
Well, I'll forget my face.
Okay. So, before I put this stuff on my face.
What time about to do?
Put some of these on your way. Yeah. So it's, you're supposed to apply it with fingertip and hold it up. Like, go on, get that out your mouth. Stop standing like that, father, kick you in your head.
At this point, it will not be any noise, so it just showing what I am doing. I have to apply this to the whole face area, avoiding the eye area. So I will just be doing that. And that's basically it. And some I had to delete. Well, I had to delete some of the footage in order to get like enough for y'all to see, because it was saying I didn't have enough storage. It's an iPhone, so of course it's gonna not have too much storage, so that's basically it.
I spent so much work.
Mom said I'm putting my toothpaste.
Not with B-O-L-S.
B-O-L-S.
Let's see. Drawing some of this thing to my pain gone. Okay, don't start no irritating stuff.
Blah.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I had it on for a stop being so loud. When I do this, I always think to drip more in there. Okay, make sure my mom's on me, not in there. Make sure my mama phone not in the water.
He gave me a dollar. He said, can I get $4? I said, yeah, you must stop.
So he grabbed two more times. Like I said, I said, open your hand up. He ran fast and put one in.
I grabbed the can of food.
So basically, I just got done cleaning up the bathroom. Now I'm finna go separate these clothes that just came out the orange dryer. And then show y'all. I don't know what I'm gonna show y'all, but for some reason Sunday is always the busiest day because it's the day before we go to school, so my eye is like watering really bad, so don't mind it. But I'm breathing hard because me and my brother, we just playing fight. Yeah, I beat they tail as always. So hey, I'm just got done separating the laundry clothes. Dang, I can't talk. But now I'm gonna go earn my uniform clothes. Store to get something to eat. So I bet to show my food. Basically, I'm about to end this vlog right here. I got cutting up my meat right here. I got some french fries, my salmon thing, my eggs are boiling right now. And the dressing and stuff, the cheese up in the refrigerator. Don't try to get all that dressing.
Not.
All right, peace, comment, subscribe, like. And go tell y'all friends what to subscribe to me, like, come on.
It's the plug tryna call me. I was up chopping early in the morning. Ooh, on the wave like a durag. Pussy nigga calling for his boo bag. Plug walk Gucci on my shoe racks. Woke up in the house.